Hey guys, it's Rahul here from Tech Review Pro, and in today's video you will learn how to fix iMovie cropping video issue on iPhone. So if you create any iMovie project and you import the vertical video, and after importing the video shows like this in square format, or if it is cropped in iMovie, then you have to watch this video to learn how to fix that. In order to show you how to fix that, let me first close this project and let me start phrase. So first of all, we will open iMovie, and after that we will start a new project. After that, let's create a movie project, and we will tap on create movie, and now we have created a new blank movie project. So first of all, we will import some media here. Let's tap on plus icon, and after that we will tap on video, and let's bring a video here in the iMovie project. We will import this one, and after selecting we will tap on this plus icon, and that will bring the video here in iMovie project area. You can see here in the timeline area, you will see the video that we have just imported, and here in the iMovie preview window you will see that the video has been imported. So that is showing in square format and cropped as well. So in order to fix this, we have to simply tap on the video layer in the timeline area, and once you tap on that, you will notice that there is a magnifying glass icon with plus inside that is showing here. So we have to just tap on that, and when you tap on that, you will see that it will show pinch to zoom. So we can simply pinch it to fix it, or we can pinch out like this, and the cropped area will be recovered, and you can see the full vertical video is showing now. And once that is done, simply tap on it again, and after that your cropped video will be fixed in iMovie, and we are ready to proceed further for editing. You can simply edit your video, and after that, once you are done, tap done, and after that you can simply tap on this share button and export the video. But when you will export that, you will notice that the video will have some black bars on both sides, and I'm also going to show you how to fix that. Now let's open the exported video, and you can see this is the video that has been exported with black bars on both sides. So in order to fix the black bars, we have to simply tap on edit icon, and after that select the option that says crop. Tap on that, and then fix the black bars by adjusting the crop area like this. You can do it more carefully to ensure that it is very precisely cropped and all the black area has been removed. And once that is done, simply tap on done, and this video will be saved in vertical format with black bars removed on the both sides. You can see now the black bars have been removed from the video. So this is how you can fix the iMovie video crop issue and remove the black bars from iMovie exported videos as well. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. And by the way, if you want to learn iMovie step by step, make sure you tap the video showing on your screen to learn how you can use iMovie for video editing. Thanks for watching.